Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Let's Play Total War Warhammer with me, your host, Mordash the Red. Previous episode, we lost to the stinking dwarves. So right now we're rallying some men, rallying some boys. Then we're gonna go out fighting. We made a terrible mistake by not pushing harder. Moving further south. We should've. We didn't. How soon can we declare war on these punks? Where's the diplomacy?
The chopper is in my hand, so I could smack you when you say something I don't like.
No one's gonna like it if I go to war. Right now, they got enough against me. That would be a wise idea. Oh, I do need to kill them all. Eventually. Right now, we're recruiting and rebuilding. Can't recruit nothing. Not good. Still waiting for Grimgor to head back onto the field. Alright. We gotta let a couple turns pass. Scabby eyes bit obliterated. Damn it. That's not good. They sent troops south. I don't know where they went to. Oh, there they are. What we got here? Got a dwarf warriors. They have a grudge thrower. I have nothing heavy I can throw. That's what sucks. I don't got anything heavy to throw at them. To make them pay. Yeah. I got to get a surplus pop. Ooh, can I build this? Oh my gosh, I can build this. Good, good, good. We're going to do that. Then we're going to build a tankerer's bench so we can throw some frickin' rocks. Them bleeding dwarves. Okay, this time I'm going to fight. Just to make him suffer. dirty dwarves. Alright. Is there anywhere we can locate ourselves to add a little bit more trouble to their forces? Yes, we will. Locate to the hill. We'll make them fight uphill. Stretch them out a little bit. We want a bit of a wider front line. I'll make them wear themselves out as much as I can. Trying to get to me. They're probably gonna win. I'm not gonna argue with it. I'm gonna make them fight for it. I wish there was a spread out button. Get your boys to spread out. Because they got a nice little lava or throw up or something. Yeah, these little things. Wish I could steal them. Curiosity. What is their range? Still not in range yet, but I have a feeling they may stop once they're in. Put them on guard mode. For them to approach. It's not good. You know what I should have done? Let's hide these guys behind the ridge. Just enough that they couldn't see him. I'm curious if they'll actually stop. Get in range. Yeah, they just got in range. Question is, are these guys going to stop? Lost some goblins. They're still marching. It's good. relatively accurate. There's a lot of men there. A lot of gob. A lot of grats there. A lot of goblins. Yes, I know my lord's under attack. So I'm still expecting to lose. But I'm gonna make it hard for him, harder for him than usual. I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea. Get them in melee. Those men, I'm not arguing with that. And they broke. I knew it was going to happen. I was making them fight it. Yeah, that catapult really did a number on us. Should have spread out a bit more. Maybe put the archers up front. Maybe we'll up with some more. Yes, decisive defeat. I don't know. can I recruit him yet? One more turn and I can start recruiting him. Grimgore is back.
Start the war!
Huh? Where's Grimgore? So we've got two more turns. Grimgore. Get back there! I'll take that. That'll work for me.
Ready for murdering. What?
Still recruiting. Winds of magic are fickle. Stronger winds are blowing in the region, faster. Faster they will replenish in battle fight here and vice versa. This affects how many spells can be cast over the course of battle. That's fine. I see. The warriors range deep in the hostile lands, but all is not well. There's dark omens abroad, as if the shadow of some horned god was watching him from the evil moon above. The army is fettered by Morslib's glare. Let's improve the omens. Okay, well, we finally have everything recruited there. We've got a level 5 garrison. Oh, he's got a full armor there. What about this?
Don't think so.
Got a lord there. And a grudge thrower. Oh shoot. I'll retreat a little bit. Trespasser. Oh, yes. There we go. Ah, bloody hell. This is what we want. We shot the smack of some whip. What's all this? Excuse us, not goblins, orc biggins, goblin archers. It's just upgrading what we currently have. Now we need those goblin tinkerers. Wait for these guys to recruit.
You mook.
Can we start looting?
Now we're talking.
We won't set ourselves up for an ambush. Interesting. Winds of magic. All right. He retreated. That guy went somewhere. All right. Let's start raiding these dudes. Good. We rate them. Raiding and raiding and raiding. We need to keep raiding. Oh wait, no, that's from the whole thing. I don't want to do that. Don't want to deal with the rebellion. The Border Princess. Over here. Stinking dwarves. At least we're adding another 100. To our stuff. See what happens. What happened here? No dwarven cowards. I keep forgetting I have this fort here. Anything I can do in this fort? Don't have the funds to build that, but I do have the extra manpower. Let's open up some diplomacy with our friends here. Chance is low. Okay. What do they got here? They got pastures. Iron there. Nothing special there.
Let's go.
Oh, that's some chaosy bits. That's some chaos. What are these? Chaos? Luthor Purus. Chaos Rebel Uprising. Kadurka. That'll be some fun boys to fight. Vampire Counts versus the Bloody Spears. Oh my gosh. Bloody Dwarfs, man. Just march down. Only reason we're still here is because we're lucky. Couldn't make a wolf's den, give her some fast attack. Yeah, but they're weak against armor. We need stuff strong against armor. That's what we need. We need a rock lobber. So we're gonna wait. Wait till we have 4,000 gold.
We'll
move our army up here. How much income can we get from this? Yeah, we're going to start the income a little bit because we need to get that belt built and quick. We're about even. We will fight this thing. Short answer is if this fails, we're dead. This fails, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be dead in this. Because they can move on to our capital pretty easily. Use them rock doors. Take down on the armors. We'll see here in a moment. Alright. We've got reinforcements coming this way. Alright, anything we can do to help us. We could put ourselves back here. This is some sort of marshy shit. Let's go ahead. No, let's do that. Let's go ahead and move these guys back here. Miss a front. Take these goblins, this pack of orcs, this control group too, and they're gonna hide in a bit of forest here. Dang it. Why they move up there? Goblin archer, goblin archers, goblins, goblins. Okay. Good. Try to be a little sneaky. That way we've got that reef. Crap, that's not what I meant to do. Ugh, reset this. Okay, our reinforcements are coming from over here, so I'm gonna be piling right in next to us.
Good. The forest may be used to conceal your movements, Commander. Close with the enemy under cover of the trees to retain the element of surprise.
Make that group one. Looks like they're going to try to get in through this pass. Let's get these boys in position. So hopefully we don't screw it up like we did last time. If it's just marsh or wasteland, something. They're very tired. They're eager, but they're tired. They're about to hit. You're getting slowed down even more. They won't be exhausted by the time they reach us. Man, they're moving fast and they've been running across the field. They're about to hit some slowdown. Done more damage to our troops, but they've got enough range to do that. These were also the reinforcements, so they're tired as balls. What are these guys? These guys have been moving fast, man. I'm surprised they're not exhausted. Still hidden. Oh, they are no longer hidden. They can't be hidden. They went in for it. Where's the boss? There we go. There's our boys.
Here we go.
Craven little grots. Get your butts back in there. Where's the boss? Where's the boss? Little cowardly runts. Where are you going? Lousy squatting grots. Trying to get him a rally. Way too many boys, too many injuries. Don't think any unit was wiped out, but wiped out, but there were a couple beaten pretty hard.
The boys grow restless for battle, Savage Lord. Their bloodlust is causing them to turn on each other. Find something for them to fight, please, before the whole army beats itself to a pulp. Consider merging some units in this army, my lord. They will be better placed to survive the glorious battles to come.
Some of your most trusted bosses has come back from a raid empty hands, so he says, but he's wearing his nifty helmet. It's all shining. Where you get all that dosh to polish that helmet? We'll take, no, we need to fighten this up. Man, teeth. And what we are going to do. We're going to build that. Merge everything we have.
Now's the time. Despair involves fighting.
Merge everything we got.
Get some. I'll crush them all. Don't test me. Keep moving. Ready for...
Your army suffers in the miserable conditions they find themselves, my lord. Move them on. Or more warriors will fall to the elements.
I'm aware of this.
battle.
See, we need those boys, these goblins, these archers.
Keep moving. Ready.
Jamal.
Here we go. Kill them all.
Let's try this again. This time we do have to march forward. I'm gonna set them as close to the front as I can because I'm gonna march them straight. Much. We're gonna move them up. I don't know where his troops are at, but they are far enough away. I can't see them. That being said, I think they're being blocked by the hill. That's good. Are they seriously being that stupid? Troops are all over there. Okay.
The high ground is yours, Commander. Be sure to use it to best advantage.
Let's fight!
Let's see, where are those other boys at? There they are.
Wounded in the fighting and carried from the field, sire. His loss will be keenly felt by those left fighting.
I think they're all broken. Oh, no. Reforming. Someone fully routed from the field. Alright. Yep. Yep. This fight did not go well. At least we kill some of theirs, but not enough. Alright. This is episode 6, so it's not too deep into the series.
Your appointed lord has fallen in battle, sire. A replacement must be chosen to lead what remains of his army. Let us hope they don't meet with the same fate.
Yeah, they all got no fightingness. Let's quell some animosity.
Start the war!
We'll do the same there.
This is my land.
His army has low fightness, yeah. Well, we can't really do anything about it. Just got ashes handed to us by frickin' dwarves, and here they come, and... we have a chance. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna pass on it, and we're gonna restart this campaign, and not do quite so much. Not gonna screw up quite so badly. So, but that'll be in the next episode. As for this one, thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment if you want to see more of this. And as always, thank you very much for watching.